means different things for different countries. For us in the UK, it's thoughts of soldiers coming home, the end of death, prisoners of war being released, a potential moving forward into the future. But we're fully aware that for other countries it means release from a particularly hideous bondage to a fascist state. And we're glad to celebrate that in our own different way, and glad to celebrate that together. So I want to thank you all for joining in this morning. My voice is giving up, and I'm glad to have joined that. Papa Alpha 25 Sugar Romeo Sierra. This is Golf Bravo 9 VED, handing the net over to you. Over to you, Cole.